Welcome back, guys. I'm Commander Corley, and welcome back to another exciting adventure with the Bryotech Corporation. So, as promised, this episode I am taking the Butterball Miner out for its maiden flight. I'm gonna go gather some iron, because Lord knows this base needs some iron in order to be able to continually construct it. So, without further ado, let's jump in here and let's go. So, we had some iron over this way. What was this boulder? I don't remember this one being here. Nick there. There's ice. There's some cobalt nickel down below us. We're coming for the iron. We've already started a hole right here. So, angle down, get in our drills here, and here we go. Turn our lights on. Have to come back a little bit further here. Angle down the way we want to. Now I could be gathering up all the stone, but now that we have a miner, I don't need the stone anymore as much. I need the iron. So, going for the iron. Hello, glorious iron. Right. Got two of the four. I think that would be the four. Just iron.
Good evening, Commander.
Good evening, Mars. Let me go ahead and finish out this episode here. Guys, thank you for watching, and of course we did think the butterball helped for a spin today, and we got a bunch of iron to prop back to the base, so we're gonna process it and we're gonna continue work on the base. Also, I do have a second person joining me for this next couple episodes, and I'll introduce him in the next episode. Until then, guys. This is Commander Cord, signing out. Guys, I want to go ahead and throw this out there. I want to appreciate you for watching my videos, and at the same time, I want to get the word out for Swifty Saloon, my buddy. He started up his own business, and he's making these wonderful-looking figures and wonderful-looking blocks for Dungeons & Dragons, I believe. Many different creatures, many different battleground type areas. You got your dice. All kinds of little odds and ends. You need to check him out, Swifty Saloon on Facebook, and hit him up and tell him that I sent you there. He might even throw you a discount. Again, thanks for watching, and as always, this is Jonathan with the Ryotic Corporation. Until next time.